So I'm up here to reenact what I did for my town last year. Apparently some of you guys have seen it.
I don't know.
Okay. I'm putting gloves on for this. Okay, so for mini term junior year, I took a course offered by Mr. Gottwald in American Sign Language. So for my final project, I took an audio clip and I translated this into sign language, and I took that performance and made it my Mr. Unicorn talent last year, because truth is, I really don't have a talent. So I'm actually gonna change it a little bit this time, and I'm gonna teach you guys some sign language first. So can everyone make a Y with their hand? Raise it up. And I want you to up high, you guys too. Okay, I want you to do like this. Like wrist down and then back up. That means yes in sign language. Does everyone understand what I'm saying?
Shh, don't contradict him.
Good job, guys. Okay, you can also change it to be yeah, affirmative, any kind of positive answer to a question. So now that you guys all know yeah, you guys can help me out with this song, okay?
Stay.
strawberry applesauce.
Alex, like, that's a lot of strawberry.
It is, but our next contestant is no strawberry, Brandon Reeves. Being escorted by Michelle Blood. Brandon Reeves is a junior on Third East. He's originally from Warrenton, North Carolina. And besides, and even though he's doing that right now, he has never taken a gymnastics class once in his life.
Wow, that's
incredible. Isn't that incredible, Rand Taylor?
Our next contestant is Christopher McMahon, being escorted by Erica Jane Finney. Erica's my roommate.
Yes, Rhea, I did know she was your roommate because I'm on your sister hall.
Chris McMahon is a junior.
In these costumes for standardized testing days.
My next contestant is TJ Richardson, being escorted by Mommy Sushi. TJ is a senior on Third East and he's from Brandon.
He enjoys music, psychology, and entertaining people by playing guitar while simultaneously rip sticking when performing high energy dances.
My next contestant is Wynn Short, being escorted by the lovely Julia Freddy.
That you see Wynn having right here, he eats 10 peanut butter and jelly sandwiches every night.
Oh, it's that's a diet worth looking into.
I think it is. Who's our next contestant?
Our next contestant is Colin Ringwood, who's being escorted by Vicky Hayes.
Rhea, what does Colin Ringwood have in common with my mother?
They both like snowboarding, ultimate frisbee, and playing the saxophone?
No, Rhea, they're both from New Jersey.
Our next contestant is Solel General, and he is being escorted by Aisha Nurgul. Solel is a junior on Second East.
The best hall on campus.
Alex left, that's my brother hall.
No way, Rhea Taylor. I'm on that brother hall. Anyway, Solel enjoys jet skiing, singing, and short walks on long beaches, which seems like a waste of beach to me, Rhea Taylor. I don't know.
Our next contestant is Clint Fitch, being escorted by Abby Ahern.
No way, Rhea Taylor.
Clint is originally from New Bern and Fayetteville. And he enjoys the music, on the cash machine, and watching the
Our next contestant is Jordan Gower, escorted by the lovely Savannah Helby. Jordan is a senior on Second East, and yes, Rhea, I know that's your brother home.
How did you know that, Alex?
I don't know, Rhea Taylor. Clint is originally from Reedsville and enjoys dancing, acting, and breaking out into random songs.
And he would like us all to know that he is, in fact, not the roommate that sleeps on Rain Motions.
Our last contestant is Adam Collins, escorted by the lovely Bibi Hsu. Adam's a senior on Third West, but lives in Aberdeen, North Carolina, but not at school.
Adam enjoys playing the cello, camping, and reading.
If you ever see someone conducting silent symphonies in his head, you can be almost certain that it is Adam.
Alex, I'm sure you already know this, but Adam is my senior brother.
No, I didn't know that, Rhea Taylor.
How could you not know that, Alex?
Sorry, Rhea Taylor. Let's give a big round of applause to all 11 of our impeccably dressed contestants.
Pretty boring, yeah.